Every day, thousands of containers are imported through the port of Antwerp. Due to the increasing size of deep-sea vessels, terminals spend more time with the discharge, leading to a congestion of barges and trucks within the port region. Deep-sea vessels follow a strict schedule, making it difficult for terminals to optimize yard planning, as they are unaware through which means of transport the containers will be picked up. In addition, the communication about when a container is ready for pickup is primarily done through email, phone, or even fax messages. Isn't there a better, more efficient, and more transparent way to solve this? Introducing Next Mode of Transport and Green Lights, two new solutions developed by NxtPort in close collaboration with the community. Next Mode of Transport allows forwarders and/or importers to inform terminals in advance how and when a container will be picked up. Terminals can use this information to optimize the stacking of containers. In return, they provide green lights, combining the commercial release from the carrier, the customs release from customs, and the actual vessel discharge. Thanks to NxtPort, these companies can exchange data on a secured and harmonized way. Terminals are able to plan better ahead, which leads to improved efficiency, less internal moves, and a faster release of containers. In addition to a faster throughput, the green lights decrease the waiting times for barges and trucks, contributing to a faster and more transparent delivery. In the end, all involved parties benefit from sharing their data through NxtPort, eventually improving their margins and profits. Connect your company now and join the initiative. Go to NxtPort.com. Register and subscribe to the NMOT use case. You can start without the need to write a single line of code.